From two previous videos, we can see we have a cross multiplication of vectors in here. V cross B, Q is a scalar, and the result F is a vector.